You gonna tell us where the hell you've been for the last 2 years?
I have traveled. I've seen many things. Many histories.
Okay, more to the point. Why the hell did you blow your own brains out?
We cannot forget our mission. We must ensure that events follow their natural order.
I am getting so damn sick of you, Richtofen. Should have left you that damn dig site.
I require ammunition! Familiar. I sense new possibilities.
Once again, it seems our fates lay in the hands of a madman.
Good things will happen. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Hey, Helpings, could you attack someone else for a while?
These machines were definitely not here.
Perhaps one day, I will find one that tastes like a cuttlefish.
Double points!
Defy reason, but you seem driven by a sense of purpose.
I do have a purpose, Mikhail. A purpose you will come to share.
Yeah.
rapid fire sweetness. Insta kill.
Oh yeah, it's season.
Our thirst for battle. You and I have little in common, Nikolai.
You're mistaken, Dahir. I am
fetch me their souls!
We have truly angered hell.
Flavor offends me, but I will endure. I feel imbued with something. The dead shall fall before me. I will bury the zombies. I should trust you.
Teleport successful. Next ever.
I will fill the tainted flesh with many holes. Rapid fire, highly accurate, deadly. I shall draw my weapon with the swiftness of spirits. The sound of the hammer brings little comfort. I share your concerns, Dimson. You would be wise to remain cautious. I tremble not before death or undeath.
The pious boy caring about my lack of ammo.
die like a dog. Have a great disdain for the German. Why does your hatred run so deep?
Do I really need to explain that? I mean, really?
Its evil persists!
I scalded. What else would I do?
He's a troubled soul. I can see it in his eyes. But a monster? I think not.
Aggression, filthy worm train.
You dishonor your lineage, German. Do you not care for the shame you bring upon your ancestors?
I am trapped. I've seen
you may have destroyed the space and time.
There is something else. Something worse than me.
Ensure that events follow their natural order. I am getting so damn sick of you, Ritoffen. Should have left you back at that damn dig site.
Candy's always a nice change from basic rations.
Ensures the release of the beacon. Maxis will find me!
Max ammo!
Hey, brain bags. Better enjoy that noggin while you have it. Hey, Tack. We gotta keep an eye on Richtofen. I don't know what he's up to, but I don't like it.
Thank you. take you down, shitbags. Left hammer. Freaking boom. Oorah. Element 195 concentrated to a single beam of pure badass freaking. Wait. How the hell do I know that? What's not to love about a machine gun? Night, night, zombies. Time to die. It's got a lot of flavor. Pity it tastes like ass. Good for me, bad for you, freak sex.
Russian.
I'm really getting sick of this.
Did you notice him doing something weird when we first got here?
Fetch me their soul!
He's tasted a whole lot better than that baseball card gum. Let's see him come at me now. One bullet at a time, all I need.
We'll destroy the hell pigs.
An SMG. Now I just need one for my other hand.
Still a mound of flesh, ain't he?
Bye-bye, boss. Shit, boss.
Bye-bye.
asses are covered. For a moment, anyway. Hey, brain maggots! Who's ready for a gunfight at the OK Corral?
Fire fail!
She taunts us! She...
Yo, Bone Jaws! Time to meet your maker! I'm gonna make him even deader. Nikolai, because last time I checked, we were enemies.
I will bring death from afar.
ammo!
Ha! Choice of a common soldier.
All over the place. I'm sending them straight back to their graves.
And you weren't ready for that surprise, flesh junkie.
I'm gonna miss that little guy.
After he popped himself, when we were holding back the horde, Richtofen knelt down over the body. Why?
I will correct all my past mistakes, once and for all.
survive without the bullets!
Patience would be suitably rewarded. Richtofen seems to think he has some kind of plan.
I'm not so sure about that. I think he's fucking delusional. This'll buy me enough time to send out the beacon. Get the fuck out of this damn place once and for all.
Machine, I would have, well, quite a few spleen.
When Richtofen speaks of putting things right, do you think he has found a way to end this nightmare?
After France, I'm starting to believe that anything is possible. I've killed so many zombies, this crap ought to be free by now.
Boom.
Double points!
Come on, meat maggots! I'm on double time now!
Time to put you down, puppy dog.
Let's go.
C4 is in there anyway. We're ready for that surprise, flesh junkies!